He's gonna do it! This is it! What?
Triple H, what the hell is... Triple H and Orton and Flair. Evolution now. Stomping the hell out of Kane. They just screwed the man out of the championship.
You know what? I think they want to do the honors. I think they want to unmask Kane. They want...
Hey, wait a minute. There's Rob Van Dam, Kane's former tag team partner.
Oh, he just slapped the game.
Oh, my God.
He just slapped Orton.
Van Dam. Stepped over. Touching Randy Orton right in the face. Rob Van Dam coming to King's aid. And Orton's going to pay for it. A tongue slam all the way to hell for Randy Orton by King.
Wait a minute.
And look at Van Dam. My God.
No way.
Oh, Van Dam. Five star. Turning in midair. What's King going to do?
Well, he's going to unmask. That's what he's going to do. That's what he better do.
What must he be thinking right now?
He's got to do the right thing.
Kane came so close in becoming the world's heavyweight champion.
He's going to do it, JR. He's going to do it.
No, he's not going to do it.
Do it.
Kane has no alternative. He has to do it.
What is it going to be like? What is it going to look like? Come on, do it, Kane, do it!
King, I don't know if we want to see
this. Yeah, I do want to see it.
We've always speculated.
Here it comes! What the hell is that?
His hair came off.
Oh, my God!
Well, wait! No! No! Van Dam came to help Kane! What the hell?
What the hell is that? Get a shot of that face!
Is that a human? My God.
Orton,
oh, no, Randy.
The steel chair around the face of Mysterio.
Oh my God!
No! Oh, into the post!
Oh my God! No!
Holding up the mask as if it's a memento.
It's a trophy.
This is the ultimate humiliation for a man like Rey Mysterio.
El Gran Luchador!
Whoa!
That throw! Luchador was Eddie's friend. But El Gran Luchador just screwed Eddie out of the WWE Championship.
But is that the same guy?
I have no idea. I don't get it. Last week, this El Gran Luchador guy was helping Eddie.
Yeah, last week, El Gran Luchador, why would he help him one week and then hurt him the next El Gran Luchador? Why would that?
I don't know. Well, he's not going to head out that way because the door's locked.
This is shocking. I don't know what the hell. I don't know what's going on here.
The door.
El Gran Luchador calling for the door.
He's trying to get out. I guess it's locked. Is that the same thing?
I don't know, Taz. I'm perplexed.
Well, El Gran Luchador, if that's who it is, getting the hell out of Dodge.
Well, it's too damn bad that this match had to end this way because this guy screwed Eddie, and look at Eddie Guerrero
now.
And this guy's going to get what he deserves. Eddie Guerrero's going to give this El Gran Luchador what he deserves right here.
No doubt about it. He sure as hell is. Got a root for...
Eddie desperately. Come on, get him back in there, Eddie.
Well, that
guy... Get the hell out of this guy. Eddie Guerrero just...
He's got the mask.
He's got
the mask in his hand, but who?
Oh my God!
What the hell?
That's the general manager, Kurt Angle!
He realizes that he's unmasked. That's Kurt Angle!
Kurt Angle screwing Eddie Guerrero out of the WWE title! Our general manager!
Oh, did he screw himself, Cole?
You speak the same language. You know how to get to him. Come on, let's go. I need you to help me. Come on. Hey.
Mr. McMahon is pleading with Kane. Triple H has had enough yet. What? This is crazy, a match with Mr. McMahon in the ring. Oh, yes! Kane with a clothesline, almost decapitated Triple H.
Damn it. I don't ever ask much for you. I'm asking now. No, I'm demanding now. Come on, let's go. I need help. I need help now. The Undertaker's got my family. Damn it. I need help. Now, come on. Let's go.
He wants Kane to talk to.
Let's go.
To the Undertaker.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Just that simple. Anytime, anywhere.
The Undertaker! The Undertaker's here! King, what? I thought
What's he done to Mr. McMahon?
I thought the Undertaker was...
Well, I don't know! Where's Mr. McMahon?
Ah! Oh, no!
And then a Hurricane's X. And Jamie Noble, Nydia's current.
Woo-wee! Looky here, baby. We done went back yourself a real-life superhero. I hear you looking for Jamie Noble, boy. Huh? Any place? Huh? Any time? Huh? How's that, boy? Come on. You want some, baby?
What the?
It looks like Nydia's going to get some of the Hurricane. She owes him, I guess. Why is she slapping him? Oh, no!
Nydia's
taking a mask off.
She's demasking the Hurricane. And check.
Oh, man! Oh, my gosh, Cole.
What a Canadian there.
What the hell?
Stand back. There's a Hurricane coming through.
Look at this! The Hurricane! Turn around, Noble! Where did he come from? Got me, look at this! Slam to Jamie Noble! And the Hurricane gets his mask back! The Hurricane making a statement here tonight!
Oh no.
Wow!
Throughout much of this matchup, Azul trying to take flight, Negro trying to slow things down. Rich will win out here.
Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Submission maneuver.
That's it.
Negro taps out.
Here's your Sincara.
So our Sincara, the original Sincara, forces Sincara and Negro to tap out.
I told you Azul was the ticket. This guy has all the tools to be great. Just put that boy Negro away.
Now Negro has got to take the mask off.
absolutely humiliating for Sin Cara Negro to be forced to unmask here in front of the WWE Universe in Mexico City.
Wow. I mean, I feel sorry for this guy. How embarrassing and humiliating here in his homeland. Wait a minute.
Cara Negro refusing to unmask.
What the hell?
Well, he doesn't want to lose his dignity.
He lost the match, though.
Maybe he's got a problem. He doesn't want to show his face.
Oh, wait a second here. See Cara Azul. We're going to force him out.
Oh, there it is.
There's the face of See Cara Negro.
Oh, my God. Look at the face.
What? He's normal with a crew cut.
But he's... And Sin Cara Azul not done here on SmackDown!
Oh, man! Pretty awesome.
Wow! What a jumping suplex!
I thought he was Spanish.
Another one! A trio of German suplexes!
The Conquistador is ageless. How does he still compete like this? Wait a minute!
God.
Conquistador is on fire!
Are you kidding me? Corbin's eliminated! Conquistador! Conquistador is going to Saudi Arabia!
The Conquistador!
So John Cena and the Conquistador are now part of the World Cup!
To be the best in the world!
This did not go the way that our acting general manager had planned. Man, this Conquistador was impressive.
Unbelievable German suplexes.
It's true! It's true! Kurt Angle, he's on vacation from being general manager of Monday Night Raw.
Got the slightest idea, but he's kicking the hell out of Shawn Michaels. And look at Triple H with that chair on Kevin Nash, the number one contender.
But look at Nate. Aren't you proud of Nate?
No, I'm not proud of Nate. Look at this. This is making me sick. What the hell has happened here?
Who is this guy?
This is hell. This is more like Halloween than Memorial Day. In those right hands.
Look at Kane. He is battered. He's weak. You know, he's bleeding. He's only got, I think he's only got one good eye, JR, and I think the mask is over.
Oh, Benny Baker. Here's the Kane. Got the, and the Undertaker goes downstairs.
Come on, Undertaker. Show some compassion. Have some mercy for your own brother. And your younger brother, for Christ's sake.
I also care about my health.
That was a slam dunk.
It's an alley-oop to himself.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
So, Corey, here's the weekly question again. How do you stop Braun Strowman?
Right now, I'm thinking, let's just send Saxon back down to ringside and let Braun chew on Byron for a while.
I'd like to see Fall. Oh, whoa, no, wait. No.
Sami Zayn going for a ride.
Oh! Oh,
I told you it was Bo! I told you it was Bo!
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh, embarrassing for Bo Dallas!
Oh!
Sami Zayn, haluva kick!
But Kane counters. Kane's countering it. Look at this. Look at this, Kane.
What happened?
Kane's mask is halfway up his face. And Edge taking advantage with a spear.
Kane's mask came off.
Hooked to the leg by Edge. He retains the title. But Kane desperately trying to pull his mask back on.
My goodness, I don't want to see that fried face. Is it regular or extra crispy?
My point earlier on, Ray doesn't need the knee brace. He just popped one to put it on. He's all off the top rope.
Now, Mysterio.
No.
Yeah, Cody's mask is off. Cody Rhodes' face has been exposed.
Yeah, he's vulnerable. Cody is very vulnerable.
Oh, no, not this. Not to the exposed face.
Six-one.
Not again.
Ray Mysterio.
Not again. Again.
And here comes the daredevil. The high flyer.
Oh, and Tony countered.
No,
man, did you hear that? Right to the face again.
One. Cody Rhodes is down. Rey Mysterio.
What is he doing?
What is Mysterio doing? Rey is mocking Rhodes.
What the? Oh,
wow.
Hold on now.
Yeah, well, Becky Lynch going for the disarmer.
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch.
Last week Lynch took an L, but tonight she bounced back, and now the focus is on who wins. La Luchadora.
That's a thing of pride.
It's Alexa Bliss.
What?
Hold on.
What is going on here?
There are two luchadoras.
Hey, what's going on? Obviously, there's two La Luchadoras.
And they are both attacking Becky Lynch. So, SmackDown Women's Champion Alexa Bliss taking the mind games to a whole new level.
Whoa.
And delivering a DDT to Becky Lynch. La Luchadora and Alexa Bliss adding insult to injury on Becky Lynch, who valiantly tries to fight her way out of harm.
Yeah, pull it off.
My God.
La Parca unconscious. Savage heads to the top rope.
La Parca is unconscious. And Zbyszko has dropped his headset. Feet up. Larry, please settle down here. We need to focus what's on the right.
Did you see that?
There. Incredible.
He hit him with a diamond cutter. Did you see that?
That's not La Parca. That's not La Parca.
DDP. Oh, my.
Throughout the entire arena here.
Uh-oh. I believe that this is mine.
Whoa. Oh, God.
No.
Standoff.
Well, no, not really. Juventus is looking at him, but other guy don't have a clue where he's looking at.
They're going to catch their breath here, I guess. What is this all about? I mean, they're not moving here.
This is about respect for each other.
I guess it is, yes. They've faced each other many, many times.
Sure, both luchadors.
Come on, Nick Patrick say, let's go. Let's get it on here.
Little handshake. For good.
May the best man win. Wait a minute. Juventud just eliminated himself.
Juventud just eliminated himself.
Wait a minute.
Ciccope, what's he doing here?
He's unmasking.
That's not Ciccope! Look at that!
Dean Malenko!
But in this day and age, it is what's best for business. Therefore, the monster is yours to unleash.
Mask on.
Hey,
pull the mask off.
Perdóname.
Pull
Doug
the mask
says
off.
To take the mask off. That's the only
Español.
Way.
Español.
Yeah, sí, sí. Que te quite la máscara. Es la única forma. Hey! No. Put it back on.
No.
That's not him.
You gotta take the mask off. Come on.
It's just mucho. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Oh my God!
Is that him?
No. Were you on a fire or something?
Is that?
No. It's hideous. Put it back on.
Yeah, that's not very nice. Come on. Take your
I'm
mask.
Sorry.
Let's put that in.
Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, you're a good-looking guy. What did you get a mask on for?
Is that him?
No, it's not him.
Come on.
I'm sorry.
Give me a break.
Piano.
You're my friend. ¿Qué pasó, Eddie?
Yeah, man. We'll go yours back. I'm sorry.
You know.
Perdona.
Tú me conoces.
Yeah, I know you.
Okay.
That's bad.
No, he's okay.
No. Cheater kid, you gotta take the mask off.
Eddie!
I thought you looked for me, Prince. I am kid. How you been, man? It's good to see you. Yeah, no, it's not him. It's not him. No. Put your mask back on. Come on,
I'm
man.
I'm not thief, Eddie.
What, you're not Mexican? Take your mask off. Take your mask on. I'm sorry to do this, you know. I respect you guys, I really do. But this is the only way I can point it out. I haven't been able to fight. Was it you? Did you take... No, it's it. Was it
this him? Is everybody.
No, put it back on. I'm sorry.
Eddie.
I don't know. Is there somebody else?
I thought... This is all.
I thought...
Gonna try is Wouter Karana here, I do believe, up on top.
Wow.
He's got it on him. What? That's the mask away from Rey Mysterio.
Texas Cloverleaf.
Into the Texas Cloverleaf. He had him in his move, but now Mysterio worried more about covering up his face.
Well, that'll cool the Jets of the Miz for a minute.
Hey, look out! Come on!
What the?
That guy cheated. Let's get security.
Oh, man, there's somebody being security over there.
Oh!
And Miz looking to take advantage. They're dragging a guy out. It's Miz. Look at Miz now. Looking to take over. Cena's been stinged. Has been dazed. And look at this. Turning it around. STF. STF by Miz. STF by Miz.
And look out, this guy's back in here. Get security.
Hey, that guy dressed in that scream outfit's back in the ring. John Cena. Hey!
How much did the Garganos pay this person off?
Oh! Wicked stepsister.
Schultz, he blocked.
Wait a minute. Oh my, Indy Hartwell. There's nothing stopping Damian Priest. Priest could be one reckoning away. Oh, another ghost face. That time with a lead pipe.
Get out of here. Get him out of here, Johnny. Come on.
Think Priest is getting up.
Priest is out cold. Gargano, one final beat. Into the cover goes Gargano, and Gargano recaptures the North American Championship.
Oh,
Austin Theory.
He's back.
Nash breaking that 2x4. Come on. That time now, damn it. What the hell is that all about? Wait a minute. That's Pop. What's that Pop doing here?
Got unmasking. Shows that front face.
X-Pop's taking King's mask off.
Damn, no longer a mask, boy.
Gary Garbutt off the top rope, and down goes Shane. And now McIntyre. Look at this guy go. Are you kidding me?
The boat's on fire.
Who is this dude? Oh my God, Shane knocked down! You gotta be kidding me! Come Sunday.
Hey! That's Cedric Alexander!
But I think the fans deserve a substitute in that match.
A substitute? He's chickening out?
What I'm gonna do, Triple H, is I'm gonna name him right now. As a matter of fact, I think you know the guy.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. No!
And I think you know him pretty damn well. His name is Cactus Jack.
Uh-oh.
I guess he wants him for himself.
Hall's time to put the bat down.
This is as bizarre of an ending that we...
Talk about the ultimate swerve.
Oh.
That's it right there.
Kevin Nash.
Well, let me say right now, it's not Kevin Nash because it's not Tana. It's Sting.
It's Sting!
So now, come and get some of this!
Show his sportsmanship for Max. What a cheap shot. Oh, Axiom! Axiom right back. And now, finally! Boom! Scripps has been exposed!
Here come the oddities. Spider Lady's gone nuts. She's a lunatic.
She cracks Sable with that belt 3 or 4
look at that
times.
Look, look at that. That.
It's Luna. Spider Lady's Luna. What is she doing?
What is Luna doing?
Come on now.
Hey.
What is Luna? After all Sable's done for the oddities, and Luna in particular.
Well, that's why these oddities are out here to try to save Sable, but...
Kane and Triple H tonight at WrestleMania. Kane, what is this? That's the chicken.
What is he doing?
What the hell is the chicken doing?
He was out here challenging Vinny.
King.
Oh, wait a minute. You know what? That may be Helmsley in another disguise.
Maybe Triple H again. Ambushing Kane. King, that...
Wait a minute.
King, that's Pete Rose!
No, it can't be!
That's Pete
Yeah, Jack Doan back here in the WWE. It's great to see Jack back, and he's going to be right in the thick of things here with Charlie Haas and D.H. Smith.
Getting back to that Royal Rumble match, yes, John Cena is the winner after throwing Triple H over the top rope.
Oh, wait, it is Charlie Haas.
The mask is gone. And
nice
that
back heel trip, though.
That does not please Haas. Whoa.
Well, hang on.
We're going to find out who this mystery man is right now, I think. Big Show trying to rip off the mask. Who is it?
That's Joey Mercury.
We haven't seen him here in 3 or 4 years.
A former tag team champion, Joey Mercury, is part of the Straight Edge Society.
Hurricane. Beautiful DDT out of the corner.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, well, let's see the Ripper. Really is. Oh, surprise.
I'm dumbfounded. It's Paul Burchill.
Paul Burchill has been exposed.
Shining Wizard. And Paul Burchill is leaving ECW again.
How about that?
Here is your winner, the Hurricane.
Oh, no.
Miz. What are you doing here?
Actually, the winner of this match, The Miz, and I'm awesome!
Oh, King, remember? I've seen that move before.
Yeah, no kidding.
Look at that. Wait a minute.
That was a twist of fate, wasn't it?
I'm doing all the Hardy stuff. Look at this. Yeah, what's the deal here? You're right. This is some kind of setup.
I reckon.
Well, this certainly didn't turn out the way Edge had it planned.
It has not been a good night thus far, anyway, for Edge and Christian.
Told you I was impressed with those looks.
Christian returning.
Conquistadores.
Christian returning to the ring, that injured shoulder a little bit late.
What is this?
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, what? It's the Hardys!
What?
Man, Jeff Hardy, now help me!
Hey, Hoovy, you're forgetting something.
Come on, Hoovy. Take off your mask, bro.
Wouldn't it be something if it was Okerlund under there?
Let's see what you got there. Quasi juice.
I don't think the issue
Come
here.
Come on, Quasi forever.
Is what he looks like or who it is.
The Ladies fact and
is
gentlemen.
That he's unmasking
please,
is the issue here.
If you have a weak heart.
I love you.
Or if you get sick easily, please close your eyes or leave the building now. Because this guy is ugly.
Take that mic away from him.
You don't have to stay. You can leave if you want.
You know how hard this has
Come
to
on,
be for
Quasi.
Juventud to have to do this?
Come on. This is taking far too long here.
Hey, we're talking about tradition and heritage here. And he just rips it off his face. And our first look ever at the face of Juventud Guerrera, the man under the mask.
Has to be very difficult for Juventud Guerrera at this point.